Sushant Singh Rajput and Sara Ali Khan's star much-awaited film KEDARNATH has released at the box office, and more than anything, all the eyes are on Sara. While the fans and critics are insane about Sara Ali Khan's fab performance in the film, Bollywood celebrities are also praising the duo Sushant Sara and the storyline of the film. Recently, a screening of the film was held in Mumbai, which saw many celebrities in attendance. Now, let's see what the celebs have to say about the film. Karan Johar wrote, "Disaster movies have always been a genre I like to watch. KEDARNATH is a strong leap into that genre. The film moves you in the last act and the romance is beautifully captured throughout. For all those thirsting an honest love story, this is the one." Yami Gautam wrote, "KEDARNATH, what a beautiful story of love, survival and spirituality. And my best wishes to the whole team for this film. Welcome to the movie, Sara. Wish you good luck, Abhishek and Sushant." Abhishek Bachchan said, "All the very best to my friends Abhishek and Ronnie and the entire team for the release of KEDARNATH. Looking forward to watching it. Sara, welcome to the movies." Sunil Shetty said, "An amazing film that touches your heart. Brilliant photography, direction and an outstanding debut by Sara Ali Khan. Congratulations to KEDARNATH." Twinkle Khanna said, "All the best Abhishek. Hearing such good things about the movie and about Sara. Looking forward to seeing KEDARNATH soon." Considering it's her Bollywood debut, Sara has managed to win the hearts of the celebrities. Now let's wait for her second picture, Simba, co-starring Ranveer Singh. The film is releasing on December 28, 2018.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.